3-3 in the early going. The Wyoming Cowboys are playing without their do-everything senior, Larry Nance Jr. Shepard. Well, there's Spencer dunks that down to make it 5-3, alone atop the Mountain West stand.
Exactly. Game for first place. Two tremendous defensive teams.
And San Diego State is off to a hot start
right now, right by Wyoming. Do that a lot because they're short in numbers and not real big.
Shrigley hits the three.
Three turnovers in 5 minutes is huge.
It's devastating because they want to hold the ball. They want to slow the game down.
And now it's all Aztecs. Riley Grabo, five to shoot. Grabo covered up, looking for help, has to hoist it. And that is how Wyoming gets its second basket and ends a 15-0 run.
Hit a fadeaway jumper. You got to do, Carter. Oh, my goodness.
And the answer comes from Winston Shepard.
Pressing, and coach said, focus on your shot selection during the timeout. Don't force it. Try to let it come to you.
He's going to end up with a good shot here. That's the shot selection you're after. The run-out dunk.
Boy, they could get him back. They just don't know when.
Here's Adams. First made three of the game for Wyoming and a little life for the Cowboys.
Two for 10, what 2 for 10 in our last game? You gotta have amnesia if you're a coach and you're a player.
I had a lot of amnesia.
I had to get your bell rung.
Larry Scheidt's a great coach. When I was at Virginia, he was coaching at Clemson, a tremendous coach. I coached against him, did a wonderful job. He's done a great job at Wyoming. You know, he's just a terrific guy, a great father, tremendous husband, and he's a tremendous credit to the coaching profession.
But Wyoming is down by 22 at the half.
Yep.
36-14. I mean, both teams 8-3 in Mountain West Conference play, tied with Boise State. There's a three for Riley Grabo, just the second made three of the game for the Cowboys.
The Aztecs are just bigger in so many positions, Carl. Long and lean.
Nice play there, Adams to Cook.
Adams a terrific player.
He's got a yell same there, right, Pete?
Exactly. Duncan.
And he does.
All right. Look ahead. They got to get some cheap baskets. Right now, we'll send some sympathies to Jerry's family.
I think it's interesting that a lot of the things that Jerry Tarkanian said about college sports that he was criticized for are now the common critiques of college basketball and college sports and the way it's structured.
Exactly. Trying to give more help to the students, be more.
San Diego State continues its blitz of Wyoming. Trey Kell, the freshman,
a little more consistent offensive.
There he is again, Pete. Attacking, aggressive, getting his shot.
Three-point shooting team, only 32% of the field, so if you can cut off their length to the basket driving, they have trouble.
Long two, that's Jason McMenamin, the sophomore.
Confession to get Malik Pope some time. He's injured before, so now he's getting a lot of time.
There's Adams. He's not afraid to shoot it at any point.
No, he's junior, the only two double-figure scorers, and they're really keying on him tonight.
Pope three! Everything going down for San Diego State. Now the Mountain West Conference.
Exactly. 30% from three-point land coming into the game.
Amabelle Arena in Boise, Idaho. There's a San Diego State turnover. Chole knocks it away. Nice play by Chole. But a Cowboy bucket. Hankerson off the look for Matthews.
Good hustle. He's got to keep competing.
Great players.
And sad that we lost both of them. But what a show they put on here, Carter. As you said, the pregame ritual, the students going crazy, and the tremendous tribute. And Tony Gwynn.
After a 3-3 start. Three goes down! Next to wrap up the full night. Action-packed college hoops. San Diego State, a 22-2 run early in the first half to take command. And they cruise to a 67-41 lead here in San Diego, all alone atop the Mountain West Conference.